Welcome to another Hints and Tips for RF4 Newbies. The duration of an order is shown as in-game hours. One in-game hour is equal to 150 real-life seconds. When the duration of an order elapses, it is automatically replaced almost instantaneously. However, completing an order does not make the order reset. The order will remain grayed out until the original duration timer runs out. Bonus tip: you can fall in the water by falling off the side of the piers. Be careful when fighting a fish there.